Welcome here at Zoobic Safari for the younger generation. The most creative, the most intelligent for young. By the way, this is Amber. They can grow up to 50 feet long.
Thank you. Instead, go.
Welcome here at Zoobic Safari, the happiest place. The first and the only micro safari in the Philippines. And by the way, my name is Natalie. But before we start the show, I just want to ask for your cooperation because some of our animals are still on training. So please remain seated during the presentation and refrain from making unnecessary noise or movements. You can take videos and photos, but please turn off your camera flashes. All of these things will make the animals comfortable in their new home and enhance their performance. Thank you for your cooperation. Now, as we join you in this day of entertainment, let us present to you some of our wonderful animal friends that showcase the wonders of Zoobic Safari. So sit back, relax, and get ready with your cameras because we're about to make this a memorable afternoon for all of you. So now guys, are you ready for the show? Well, come on, I can hear you. Are you sure you're ready? Okay, since you're ready, and to start with, let's give it up for our Aeta brothers and sisters. as they perform some of their traditional dances, which will give us a glimpse of the beauty of their culture. History will tell us that long before the Americans came here and converted the whole Subic forest into their military facilities, Aetas have already been living here and whose culture have been preserved and handed down from generation to generation. That is why here in Zoobic Safari, we highly regard and revere our Aeta brothers as the true owners of the forest. Indeed, this is their ancestral land. For the first dance, we have the dragonfly dance, or sayaw ng tutuliyo. Whenever they see a group of dragonflies soaring above, they think that this indicates the arrival of rainy season. And along with the rainy season comes the planting season. This is also their means of informing the whole tribe about the sudden changes of the weather. Their next dance is called the monkey dance, or sayaw ng urbo. They do believe that monkeys are great hunters in the wild, and there is no other animal who can match the skills of monkeys when it comes to hunting and foraging. While the lady Aeta is doing the sayaw ng pangangapa, or the hand fishing dance. Their third dance is called sayaw ng sikati, originally being performed by younger generation, and it portrays a mock fun using a stick. Armies is the traditional Filipino arm stick fighting, employed readily available weapons by single people seeking self-protection. It is also a general imitation of martial arts parry. Next is sayaw ng pamamarama, a courtship ritual dance wherein two or more young men are trying to compete with the heart of a young woman in a club of dance. While displaying different varieties of movements that portray love, beauty, and bravery. And whoever will be handed over by the handkerchief by the rival lady will be the lucky man to win her heart. Wow, that was amazing! How about a big round of applause for our Aeta brothers and sister, the pride of Subic Forest. And now for more updates and information, you can visit our website www.zoomanitypayment.com or like and follow our Facebook page, Zoobic Safari. And this time, please welcome my buddies and friends. Thank you. use. This is a simple positive reinforcement training. So whenever animals do a certain behavior that we want them to do, we give them anything they like as a reward. We do not punish, force, or hurt our animals. And in this way, we build a relationship based on trust. And some animals here in Zoobic have their good and remarkable talent. And now let me call in the first poodle who could ever dance, the Philippine national dance using the bamboo sticks. Please welcome our puppy poodle named Panda. Hello there, Panda. The most readable and most intelligent breeds of dogs. It comes in a variety of sizes, the standard, medium, miniature, and the tall. And now let's clap our hands together to the tune of Philip Play.
With the white t-shirt.
after you. What is your name? Yeah. Okay, Kuya Zia. Can you please put your palms up like this? Now, Kuya, are you ready to meet our next animal friend? Okay, and since you're ready, please welcome my friend. And here is Bella. They originated from Australia, and they got their name from their throat, which is covered with dull spots. And don't you know that their gender is based on chromosomes and environmental temperature? At high temperature, male bearded dragon undergo gender reversal and develop as a female. Interesting, right? Now, Kuya, what can you say about Bella? Also speechless. Alright. A big round of applause for Bella and of course for my team volunteer. Thank you so much. How about on this side, Mom? This time you raise your hand. I just gave one more. How about you play with a pink shirt or a black shirt? This time you're on the stage. The afternoon, what is your name?
Sebastian.
Okay, here's Sebastian. Listen to me. You will help us meet one of our animal friends. And all you have to do is to hold this feeding bottle. Now, Kuya, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, since you're ready, please welcome our amazing rescued animal friend. And here is Amber.
Okay, Amber.
They are locally known as machi, or in general term, ungoy. They can be found in Southeast Asia and can live approximately after 30 years in captivity. Now, Kuya, what can you say about Amber?
Great.
Alright. What big round of applause for Amber and of course for my kid volunteer. Thank you so much, Kuya. You'll be receiving a souvenir from Safari. Okay. Hello, Kuya. Happy afternoon. What is your name? Okay, Kuya. All you have to do is put your palms up like this. Both hands, okay? Now, Kuya, are you excited to meet our next animal friend? Okay, since you're excited, please welcome my cuddly buddy. And here is Billy. You may now proceed to your chosen boxes. Are you sure with the box that you have chosen? I will be giving you another 3 counts to think. You may switch positions. You can talk to each other. And they count on 1, 2, 3. Choose your box. I think they're pretty much sure with these boxes. And now we are going to open these boxes one by one. But before that, to make it more fun and exciting, you will have to close your eyes. And I'll be giving you a chance to touch and feel. One, guys, ready your hands and then close your eyes. Okay, ready and touch it. One, guys, no peeking. One more time. Ready and touch it. Okay, you may now open. How about you, Mac? Are you ready?
Yes.
And last but not the least, Mac, are you ready to meet the apple inside your chosen box?
Yes.
How about the audience? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, since you're ready, let's proceed to box number one. Sir, before we open your box, can you please tell me what the attraction is like?
Nothing. Snake.
A snake? Let's see. Let's open box number one in the count of 1, 2, 3. Approximately up to 20 years in captivity, and they can grow up to 6 feet long. Now, mga cocky symbol, Iki.
Cute.
Cute. Thank you so much, ma'am, but please stand by. We are not done yet. And now, let's go back to box number 2. Not before anything else, who are you with today? Are you with your friends, family, or special someone? Family and special someone already. Behind you, raise your hand.
See you tomorrow.
Oh no, I'm just kidding, but this time it's for real. Once again, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, since you're ready, everybody, for the last time, please help me to count. In the count of 1, 2, 3, let's open box number 2.
And that is to reduce
reuse, recycle, refuse, and respect. Maraming salamat po. See you on our next visit and enjoy your stay here. For the Zoobic Safari's animal show. And for those who are interested to have a photo encounter with our bird, you can approach us here on the stage.
Unforgettable. ayúdame, Jack, ¿cuál es?
Thank you.
Okay, make go in.
Thank you.
Ganyan sa ano eh. Ay, joke. 5 million daw. Isang lalaki bigla na nalaglag.
Nasa katawin.
Oo. Sinulak pala ng asawa.
Ay,
ano yung kinakain nila? Oo. Ilulundag doon. Bigla na 5 million. Isang lalaki bigla na nalaglag. Sinulak pala ng asawa.
Alam mo tayo.
Hindi.
Here, ma'am, you can check out your pictures po.
Bye, ma. So yung pagpapatid po, gagawin po siya ng aming zookeeper. Tapos meron po tayong dalawang grupo. Kung willing po kayo pareho, pwede po kayo mag-happy ng payment. Pwede po tig 125 pesos po. Per group, instead po na 250 pesos. So, ito ba?
Jerry. So, tigers lang po ang mga tigers. May encounter po natin. Dito Tom and Jerry. Smile lang, Jerry. Dito po tayo. Bayro lang po tayo. Bayro. Dito po. Send me the tigers. I send me the tigers. Dito. Dito. Hey Tom!
Whoa!
250 kilos.
Masok na, busok.
Jerry! Jerry, baba! Jerry! Jesus!
Jerry, get out! Jerry, get out! Jerry, just get out!
Oi! Oi!
15 kilos lang bago sila mamusog. 10 to 15 kilos per bagger. Ito, doon hindi kita nakasahar. Ayan dyan, tuwin mo. Up, up!
Yeah, for picture.